Hey, if you're looking for a great tool to get your website more traffic, then you've come to the right place. We're going to be talking about a free Google service called Search Console. We'll show you how it can help your business and how you can get it set up. So, what exactly is Google Search Console? Well, it's a service that gives you feedback about how your website is doing in Google search results. It has two primary functions. It monitors your performance in Google search results, and it also shows you how Google sees your site. Say you own a coffee shop, and your website needs some updating. Let's take a closer look at a few ways Search Console might be able to help. One way is through its Search Analytics report. This can help you answer a few important questions like, which searches bring people to your site? It can also tell you which searches click on your links. They can even let you know which other sites link to yours. Why is this important? Well, imagine you are checking the Search Analytics report to find the most common searches bringing people to your site. Ideally, you'd see words and phrases relevant to your business, like coffee shop Cotswolds, coffee house near me, pastries near Cotswolds, or fair trade coffee near me. But if you review the report and see unrelated or irrelevant words and phrases, that's a hint that the text on your website needs some attention. Another thing to look for is the number of clicks. You'll want to know how often your site appears but gets no clicks, because that's a sign your content doesn't match what people are looking for. The links to your site report shows websites that, well, link to your site. Think of these as referrals, and the list will most likely include other coffee-related websites. More and more people use mobile devices to access the internet. So while you're in Google Search Console, you should also check out the mobile usability report. This will point out pages on your site that don't work well on mobile phones, which you can then fix to improve your website's performance when people search on mobile. There are two more really handy features to know about within Google Search Console: crawl reports and Google Index reports. Crawl reports let you monitor whether Google can successfully visit your web pages. This is important because if Google can't access your web pages, then your content can't be included in the Google search results. The Google Index report shows you what information Google recorded about your site and tells you if your pages are accessible. It's easy to get started with Search Console. Go to www.google.com/webmasters. Once you've signed in, you can add your website and complete the verification process to prove that you own the website. Once this is done, Search Console can generate reports for your site entirely for free. It might take a few days before you see useful information because it must first gather and process the data. If you see a "no data yet" message, then just check back a little later. Now that your site's set up on Google Search Console, you could then use the reports to figure out how to improve your presence on Google. Using the reports, you can make changes to help Google better understand your web pages and, as a result, make your website perform better.